lying dead, were you? Shame it's always the cowards that survive. Considering the fate of your men, I thought I'd do them a service. Go back to Varos. You have an obligation to their families now. Go back. Better get used to it. This contract will resurrect. Rest assured, your mother. Oh, why you mortals insist in glorifying a self-aggrandizing host. In return, give it time. For now. Thank you.
the Death Whip. Eluding death gives you a god card. If you intend to squander your life, go right on ahead. But should you think twice, take one of these. Now restore it. Use it to ensure your return to Varos. Consider it the last kindness. Compared to what lies ahead,
This one won't do either.
What happened to them?
An explanation for another time. Seems we have straggler. Tenzo, Mayumi. I trust you won't disappoint. For your sake.
You're a survivor, are you not? It is not too late. You're not the only orphan of war. But perhaps you'll be the last. Know that I do this to put an end. And if your sacrifice is necessary...
Pretty beastmen, think but a humble servant.
I'll be back.
Thank you. Hey, what's up? Oh, okay. And you sent me a text? Wow, you are just the neediest. Wow, and then you had to make a joke about it. Wow, alright, I see. Wrong party and all that. Oh, okay. He had to do it. Gotta do it to him. How do I drop down here? Oh, that's not good. Oh, it takes Pat to make a party for you to join up, huh?
Well, I was just I'm leaving in like 20 minutes. I just thought if you were putting your mic on, I might as well join and say something.
I was eating anyway.
But I was watching your stream. I know I am. I need to kind of live.
It's kind of a pain in the ass when you comment on my activities because I've got to go into my PlayStation app.
Yeah.
And every time you send me a new one, I have to refresh it. So I have to close the whole app and then open it back up.
Yeah, I know. It was unnecessary of me to put that many comments about that one item, but those shield guys pissed me the fuck off.
No, it's okay. I only checked it once. What join thing?
What?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Anybody can do that. I think it's already set up. You just have to donate. You just have to become a patron, basically.
Up here. Past the... You? No.
I'm not good enough to do subscriptions. I gotta make a name for myself. By becoming the best Death Gambit person around. Number one ranked.
You've any solace you might have found.
It's 8-bit Dark Souls. If you
believe, I am it's pretty fucking good, Pat. Yeah, it is. Shut up. It's pretty fun. This is what I've been playing too. It's fucking fun. Dark Souls?
Oh, you stirred the. You might just. Those gathered have grown best we stick together. Peruse my
but see, this game has snipers in it. Pat, we're on that Death Gambit No Man's Sky binge right now. Like, you're missing out.
You have time. Nate went with an assassin character, and I went with a Bloodborne character.
I feel like my weapon is kind of reminiscent of like Ludwig's Holy Blade. I got the light attacks, and then my greatsword is my big heavy attacks. I like it.
I'm just rocking an axe and a shield, and I heal every time. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I still can't do the shield. I've just been sticking with dodges still.
Seriously, were you watching me parry people?
Yeah, I was also watching you try to parry people too.
Well, that's the beginning of the game. I've done more parries than you have.
Yeah, I know. I know. Yeah, you've parried about 100 times more than I have. I don't know. I just think dodging, in my opinion, same within Dark Souls, is the more surefire way to ignore things. Ooh, the best cutscene in the game so far.
Oh, I am not ready to fight her. That looks like the gayest shit ever.
You fight her at a later point, but it's another guaranteed death, basically. So I haven't even gotten to her. But she looks like, yeah, she's gonna be a fucking nightmare.
I've already fought that Phoenix. Not fought it, but, you know. Yeah. And we got the fucking Berserker armor.
I like that. I like that Phoenix. I really want to fight that Berserker armor.
My men! You explore, you're a space explorer. There's so many different ways to go about it, to be honest. Nate, I'm fighting her.
Oh, it's been catching up.
I'm gonna run. I don't wanna fight her. Oh, jeez, she was such a bitch.
It's time for me to go.
Bye, Emily.
No.
So, what do I always tell you? That's
the
hell.
Void.
Came from hell.
Of course, don't worry, my boy.
So am I the boy, or am I his what? That lady's
you're,
wife.
You're the boy.
Her husband. She my wife.
That's his mother. He goes on about her like the rest of the game.
Needs more salt.
Oh, don't worry, Deck. There's gonna be plenty of salt in this game.
What is a question of belief? Who is?
Do you like
death?
My guy's title? Speaking of which,
a manifestation of your. People tend to re. And I am.
Death's end, you know. It's because I'm one of them there Goombas, you know? Death by Fortnite. What's
cremation.
Happening?
One rarely has any say.
Oh shit, so this is a conversation I was having while that lizard dude was dragging me to the fire.
Not in the mortal realm, no.
Okay, now we're all coming full circle, okay. Alright. I do the old pet. Man,
hey,
fuck this guy. You didn't tell me anything. I heard it. Die, bitch! No exploding crystals on my watch. Ooh, that backswing though, check that out. Are you fucking serious?
That little exploding crystal's freaking out. He's like, did you fucking see that?
Ow. That sucked. Why must you destroy yourself? It's not worth it.
I hate those fucking exploding arrows. They're annoying as shit.
Ooh, what are we? Uh-oh. I remember this part.
Ah, yes.
No, yes.
You should.
Please, no.
Oh, no, I think this is just where you get a tome, actually. Down here.
I'm gonna go ahead and throw one of these at them.
So you remember that gold, those gold bitches, that was super fucking hard.
No.
Hi. Remember him. I kept getting murked by him over and over again.
Uh oh. Bye.
But those gold guys, apparently, with the big spears, they appear over and over again. Basically, what they are is
I just fucked up.
I don't remember what to compare them to. But basically, you get soul stones from them to upgrade your shit. So every time you kill one, you get a soul stone. But they're always a fucking pain in the ass.
I like how there's just random dogs flying past me every 12 seconds. Oh no, no, no! Ah, fuck. I thought something was missing. How? What? How are you guys back? I didn't rest!
No, it's not like Dark Souls, you don't have to rest. It can just be like an area.
What the fuck? Alright, well, I was under the impression this game was exactly like Dark Souls.
You know, it's weird because some enemies don't reappear, but another thing is, like, there's also sometimes when you enter buildings and you come back out of buildings, things will also respawn. It's, I'm not sure what, like, determines which enemy doesn't come back. But an idiot. Oh, I thought he blew him up.
I just teleported back with a stupid crow's feather. Ugh, this game's annoying.
What? Well, don't have that shit equipped.
Shut up, Nate. Mr. Expert.
Like how you just had your death contract equipped, accidentally click R1 and end the game.
You don't end the game, you just don't respawn.
Is that it?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. I haven't tried it yet. Do you only get one as well?
Yeah.
Really? Shit, that'd be fucking nuts.
Please don't shoot me with your arrows, fuckers.
You know, I think there's a trophy. There's a trophy in here to defeat the Owl King with only kicking.
Fuck! Dude, just keep spinning his stupid shit around. I'm getting wrecked. Riggedy wrecked. It's because I'm pissed because the fucking that stupid giant wooden spike platform came down on top of me. Pissed. They're supposed to be gone. Fuck off. Maybe a real knife. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. There, now you're dead. Now you just can't leave. This way's the fire bitch, right?
This way leads to Gaia and the Frosty Ho.
Come on, boyo.
And I think you're right. I think the little entrance up there actually leads to the... You said you fought the Phoenix?
No, I just kind of ran around the...
Oh, yeah, I think the...
fire at you.
This right up here is the Phoenix. Like, right after you go up that left ledge. Yep.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back down here. Cause that guy scared me away. Oh, okay. It just loaded me back up there. Hi. Oh, fuck you.
What the fuck?
Alright, this is the way I wanna go. What are you doing? Oh, fuck these things. I fucking hate those things so much.
I actually never came down here. Oh, those little poison motherfuckers?
Yeah,
those are annoying. Yeah, I never came down here. I might have to.
Oh, okay. Attack while falling to briefly hover. Use this to close wide gaps. Bitch, I knew that right when I first watched this game. Kidding me?
Really? That's how you do that?
I told you that, remember?
Oh,
you're like,
attack,
oh, look at
attack.
You!
I thought you said tap while doing that. I was like, attack? And I thought you said tap, like you could just mash a button and you just hover. Whoa. I am on the skill tree, though, the last... The last skill on the bottom right gives you like a dodge in midair thing.
Fuck. They're gonna kill me. Oh no. Fuck. No. Nate, what am I supposed to do? I gotta just keep moving. Please be something.
Oh, this is that area that I couldn't jump in. Fuck, that's what it is. Oh yeah, now you're going towards, if you keep going this way, you'll eventually get to a death's thing. Now keep going where that waterfall was, where you picked that item up. If you keep going to the left, you'll end up getting a shortcut.
It's Mr. Snail.
Then it's to Gaia.
Ah, 'tis often I get visitors. Come to see what's become of poor Alistair. I haven't a clue who you are. No, our renown deteriorated, so. What is this place? You're not from here, nor do you know.
I just noticed that over his shell is a skinned person.
Maybe it's just leather.
But it has a face and abs.
Are those abs?
Fucked up snail. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
No.
No, I was like, if you go down, that's where the shortcut is to an idol.
Well, I'm dead.
Death, then.
No, thank you. Boop. Okay, now I have no idea which way I came from. No, Nate, did you not hear me? I said no.
Oh, if you just go all the way to the left with your horse, remember that, like, tunnel that you ride in your horse?
Yeah.
If you ride all the way to the left in that, because you did open the shortcut, so if you go to that idol, you should be able to just go back up from there.
Fucking it. I hate these crystals. How do I get up here again? Did you ever figure this out?
I don't think I ever did. No, yeah, I know for sure I didn't ever got up there. Well, alright, I gotta get to work.
That sucks.
I know. Alright, see you later.
See you later. I mean, no. Where is he talking about? Ooh, the Owl King. I can fight him again? Heroic rematch. Oh, you can re-fight bosses? Get trapped in this fucking cycle. Do you want me to share play some No Man's Sky for you? This game is a lot of fun though. It's only $20. No Man's Sky is $60 if you were gonna pick one by based on price. I mean, but this one's